the procedure in Toastmasters that the speaker who is on the stage, or for whatever reason the speaker speaks on the stage, has to pass the control to the next person who is going to come to the stage. Something like handshaking, and then have to read. That is the procedure. Before introducing the second speaker of the day, let me call Toastmaster Tushar to read the objectives of Toastmaster Aishwarya.
Thank you, Toastmaster of the day. Today, my target speaker is giving her CC1. The objective of her speech is to begin speaking before an audience and to discover speaking skills you already have and skills that need some attention. Timer, please note, time is from 4 to 6 minutes. Over to you, team.
Thank you, Toastmaster all of us want to live happily, to live a happy life. We have to make peace within ourselves so that we can all live a happy life. This is what she is thinking about the peace. Today's her title of the speech is Ambivert. Please help me welcome Toastmaster Aishwarya to give her speech. Ambivert.
to see the meticulous infrastructure. It has an IT park inside with row houses, apartments, bungalows, a shopping complex which was flocked by youngsters all through the night. A lively place on the whole. Men who traveled with me were taken to service apartments. And I, as the only girl, was made to stay in office luxury villa. Women do get privileges. For a person like me, who had stayed under my parents' roof all my life, that was the most adventurous thing I had ever done until then. When I eventually moved on to my second job, I was lucky enough to be with a gang with my own age group. There was an instant bonding, like how it is in Mustafa's song. I had an opportunity to dance for employee days function. I took up that immediately. It was my first dance on the stage with a whole lot of audience in 4 years. And I nailed it. I became so popular at work that was the exuding the positive me face. Now, at the age of 23, I see myself as a balanced person with my social circle, job, and everything. I've never been afraid to be expressive. I have the ability to make friends easily, yet I handpick my close circle. It comprises of people who can connect with me mentally, people who understand my persona without me having to explain this is why I did what I did. My larger than life and serene living in the box personalities are instant. If you all think you can judge me, probably you all have to enroll yourself into a psychology class. Thank you.